Okay, this is the, a little closer. This is the Proline Desert Rat body for a short course truck. I'm going to take the plastic off and see what it looks like. Just finished painting it downstairs. And this is the hardest part, getting the thing to cooperate. Okay, there we go. Never really done a short course truck body like this one. This is probably the toughest short course truck body I've ever dealt with since I've been painting these things. And for a minute I thought I messed up. Okay, tape. Come on. Stop being stubborn. Let's go. This is, I'm going to tell you this thing on here too. It's on here too. Like, that's the front. Let's pull the back off. I did make a mistake in this one. But I'm not going to voluntarily show my mistake. The untrained eye won't see it. No, I'm not going to edit that part. I'm going to go with it full force. As is. Ah.
That was supposed to happen.
Alright, that's it. Get that out the way. Go ahead and take a... Now I have to put the stickers on it, and it'll be done. So you can pause that.